when we come to these forums, the police speaks very well. They even quote the laws, the articles, and you see that now we are making headways. But go to Huruma police station. They don't know anything to do with the law. The order they receive is the law. And this is not happening for the first time. I have two cases which I've concluded with the police on the same. You Google Wilfred Olal versus the state, all of them are about public protest at the Kenya law reforms. All this, I've been arrested. This arrest was the 18th in a public protest, which the police knows, which we've notified, which we've planned. Last week we had SabaSaba March for Our Lives. We planned it for 3 months. We notified all the police stations because we are going to march from different areas, from different slums to Kamukunji. Most of the OCS did not receive the notification letters. They told us to go to the OCPD. Some of the OCPD accepted, some did not. So we had to go to the county commandant of the police. Yet the law says you notify who? The OCS. So, for me, the police, either they don't know the constitution, they are not trained about the constitution, they are trained about the order. It's not about the constitution when it comes to public order management. It is about, the bigger constitution is the order that we'll receive. That's why we have police during elections killing opposition protesters. Because that is the order of the government or who is in power. So, first, the police must, we must have a very candid discussion with the police. And this should start with the top leadership of the police, because they are the ones who gives order. Why should a police gives order, yet the law has already given the order?